you get a snow machine on?
No.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and non-binary people. Welcome, and thank you for joining us on this weeknight, although perhaps, if you're like me, you've lost track of weeknights and weekends in this post-corona-apocalyptic purgatorial Zoomscape that we're all living in now. But anyways, we're glad to have you here. You've been listening to my colleagues, my brothers in arms, Ben Enriquez on the saxophones, Brent Jarvis on the keyboard, the piano, and Ken Lister on bass. We all teach together at Vancouver Island University in the music department, where people get a bachelor degree in jazz studies. But we also all are good friends and play together as much as we possibly can, in spite of everything. The first song that we played was a tune by Jerry Bergonzi, I believe, people in the know call a contrafact, which is a new melody written on old chord changes. It was called Cheapo Stakes. And the second tune is a beautiful composition by my good friend Ben Enriquez entitled Water Tower Mermaid. Sorry, I'm just trying to catch my breath. Now we're going to play a tune by Bill Evans entitled Blue in Green. Thank you. I'm just imagining they're all applauding wildly, so just give them a minute. Okay. Speaking of contrafacts, we're going to play one now by the great Canadian musician and also a dear friend of ours, Mr. Pat Coleman, Mr. PC. He wrote a tune for our bass player, the Juno Award-winning, internationally acclaimed bassist, Mr. Ken Lister. One thing that does kind of annoy me about living on the West Coast is how down-to-earth everybody is, and including Mr. Lister. He's so very grounded and unpretentious and humble that people kind of forget that he's like a really, really, really serious musician and a national treasure. And I just think it's important to sort of remember that and remember how lucky we are to have him in our community and to have such a lovely, generous person to play music with all the time. So this tune, like I say, is a new melody on an old set of chord changes, a tune by the great Duke Ellington entitled Isfahan. This is the contrafact on it entitled Mr. Lister. Thank you. What's next again? Cyclic. Okay. Let's do it.
Cyclic or cyclic, I don't know.
What?
But ask me for money.
I will.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ashley. That was a composition by the great Sam Rivers entitled Cyclic Episode, which I love to play, especially with this band. I would be remiss if I did not thank the Herman's Jazz Club establishment, Arts on View, for their tireless support throughout this terrible time for live music and the arts. All the performing musicians' careers have basically been eviscerated. And of course, we're very lucky to live in a country where we can become Serbians and get that sort of support from the government. But quite frankly, it's not enough. So Herman's has stepped in. Ashley Way has been running the sound and the cameras tonight. And they're doing so on a not-for-profit basis. So there is a donate button that you can press on your computer machines. You go to www.artsonview.ca/donate. And what they're looking for is money, not cans of beans or anything like that. Cold, hard cash. Any little bit helps and is greatly, greatly appreciated. So we thank you very, very much. We're going to play a tune now. It is very interesting and very challenging for us to play. For a long time now, I have been fascinated with repetition. Totally fascinated with repetition. Quite fascinated with repetition, I would say. It started when my teacher in Montreal, Chris McCann, started getting me to check out music from Mali, from West Africa. And I saw Vio Farkatoure play live, and he played a tune by his dad, Ali Farkatoure. And it was just this repetitive thing going over and over and over again. And yet, it never lost interest. It never stopped building in momentum and intensity. And I became very, very intrigued with this. And then when I was in class at McGill, in Jan Jarczyk's composition class, he was saying a bunch of stuff. And at one point, he kind of randomly said, he was talking about some sort of composition, I think by Herbie Hancock, where there was some repetition in the harmonic movement, the chords. And he said, "Remember, guys, in music, as in life, good repetition is nice." And it completely struck me, and so I wrote that down. And then a little while later, my dad, who is a wordsmith, among many other things, I was playing him some music, some of this music from Mali, and he was listening to it, and he said, it makes me think of if you were riding a camel through the desert all day, and the scenery was kind of unchanging in a way, you know, dune after dune after dune after dune, and the camel just keeps walking at the same pace, it would start to feel like you were sitting still and the desert was moving. And I absolutely loved that image. So then when I heard this tune that we're about to play, I freaked out. Because it's all about that. It's repetition. It's good repetition, and it's very nice. It's called Samo, by my idol, by my hero, Jeff Tane Watts. And it's structured much like Bolero by the great Ravel. And in this case, Ken Lister is the snare drummer. So we're going to get started with Samo. Thank you. Okay, that was Samo. We are almost done, as far as I'm aware. We're going to play one more tune for you and remind you one more time to please consider donating or call up a wealthy acquaintance and get them to do it. Every little bit helps. This last tune is entitled Soulful, and it's by Roy Hargrove. I was going to send it out to my daughter, Ella, but I don't think she really needs it. She's got so much love and support in her life already. So maybe I'll just send this out to anyone who needs it. A lot of people are dealing with a lot of difficult things right now and doing whatever they need to do to get through it. And we hope everybody does so all in one piece. If you need to occasionally have a shot of vodka with lunch or something like that, that's okay. We're not going to judge you. Karina Verhoeven. Sorry. Had a little tickle in my throat there when I was trying to say Karina Verhoeven. Anyways, here's Soulful by Roy Hargrove. Have a good night. It was Mr. Ken Lister on the bass. On soprano saxophone, Ben Enriquez. And on tenor saxophone, Ben Enriquez. Ben, two saxophone, Enriquez. And at the piano, or on the piano, or in the piano, through the piano, of the piano, Mr. Brent Jarvis. Thank you very much. Stay beautiful. Hope to see you again soon. Thank you for your support. And yeah, have a good night.
How do we know when it's over?